Then we have this mix. I'm gonna let it sit and it's gonna gel up for us longer. This is an interactive class. Sous vide technology. We use it in the kitchen to make all kinds of things. Science takes over and you have a beautiful, beautiful product in the end.